the New Jersey Vietnam Veterans Memorial is so important to remember. Let one generation never forget another generation. We must never forget those sacrifices that are made. And the names on that wall.
I don't want these guys to ever be forgotten. Never. What they did and how they came home, a lot of them, I never want them to be forgotten. They may be just a name on the wall, but to me, they're somebody. They're my friends, my kids I went to high school with, college, you know. And I don't want them to be forgotten. And I get great pleasure out of coming here.
I think the memorial and this whole educational center is what we really needed. And it sends the proper message that we got to educate young people about the costs of war.
Coming to the memorial, to me, is a very healing place. Because a lot of times I'll come up here. One night it was just my wife and I. We just stopped by. It was a Sunday night. We had nothing to do. And we were inside, and a guy walked in, and I started talking with him, and he was very depressed. And talking to us, I told him the story, how we met, and it, like, perked him up. I'm not saying the guy was going to commit suicide, but he was very depressed. And he said, "You're like two angels, and you saved me." And he left. So I believe sometimes you're up here for a reason, and you might not even know it.
This wonderful place here has been a release for me, and I think most of the guides would tell you the same thing.
When I came here to this memorial, this was one of the best things that ever happened to me in my life, too, because once I started doing tours here, I started talking about Vietnam, and people care. Maybe not my generation, but these new generations that's coming up, they care. To have a young kid come up to say thank you for serving, I mean, that really touched my heart one day when the kid said that. I didn't even know how to respond to it. It was phenomenal. For so many years later, I mean, it's like, who's he talking to? But here, this is my new home.
You might say the demons that would haunt all the veterans. I got rid of my demons here in Homedale when they opened this memorial. What it was during Schwarzkopf's speech, he said a line, we served and we had honor. We did nothing wrong. And from a man like him, that lifted everything.